We do not feel you have, we have seen enough of you at this club to make a decision. Alright, that's realistic, I suppose. Not blame them. Let's bring in a striker, aka Kevin Gamero. Good player. Get in. Yeah. Yes. He knows where the back of the net is. You can't always pay too much attention to pre-season form, but it's hard to ignore the performances of Jonjo Shelvey, who has looked to step his game up and give the manager a selection headache ahead of the season proper getting underway. That's just like real life. He's been real good. So easier. Here's Gamero. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to try and bring Xabi Alonso back home. Let's bring him home. That's what we should do in real life. Come on. Xabi Alonso's a beast. Owners, if FSG, if you're listening, which you're probably not, bring back Xabi. You know you want to. He's an absolute tank. I love Xabi. I love Xabi. Oh, look at Ronaldo. He's happy, isn't he? What rating is Xabi? There he is. Yes. I'll inquire first. Let's bring him home. I might try and get a... It's because we're getting rid of Downing. I might see if I can bring a right winger in. Or a left winger, something like that. Oh, it's taking so long. Angel Di Maria. Or is it Angel Di Maria? One of them. McGeady, he's disappeared off the map, hasn't he? Haven't really heard much from him. Walcott. Oh yeah, didn't I nearly sign him? Yeah, I might get Menez actually. I like Menez. Can't get Adam Johnson. Michelle Queen. Alan Lennon. Ayton Bet. Oh, I'm inquiring. Ben Arthur is a beast. You know it, ladies and gentlemen. I just nearly butchered that word. Even though it's probably no ladies listening. But, you know, life goes on. Come on, it's taken so long. Didn't notice so many left midfielders. Neymar. He's meant to be good, this kid. Ibrahim Falai. Don't know what to get. Might just get Menez, you know what? Yep, let's just get Menez. Menez is a tank. Bid rejected. So why can't I put another bid in then? Oh my god. Yeah, I'm gonna put another bid in. I hope I can. Because I think he's good. Even though he's playing for PSG, he's probably on like hundreds and thousands. And he'll probably, no, I'm still at PSG. What position is he playing? Look, he's got 4-star skill moves. That's beast, that. Oh, yeah, you know what I might do? I might, what do you call it? Give him Downing, so then it's a straight swap kind of with cash. See you later, Downing, I don't like you. Coward. Right. Let's advance. A championship for Chelsea. Let's read the story. Key player, one matter. 12.5 million. I'll just offer Downing again, why not? Might as well just keep doing it. Where are you, Downing? There you are. Right. Who's that, Yaizan? David Moyes, we can. Oh, I was reading that. Oh, it's alright, Killjoys, Hartley. I want to hear about. Where's David Moyes? We can make Europe. You know what? If this was said at the end of last season, before they made the signings, I would have said, yeah, right, of course you will. You know, in a sarcastic way, but because Everton are doing so well, I wouldn't be surprised if they made Europe. They look a better side than us, to be honest. Because they're getting results, and obviously we're not. Even though we're playing well, we're not getting results, and that's what we should be doing. But I believe in Rodgers. But it's advance. I was kind of shocked that how well Fellaini's come on as well, because back. Let's read this first. Champions Cup, the goal for Liverpool. If Liverpool's to satisfy its followers this season, the Champions Cup qualification is a minimum requirement. Although the title itself may be a bridge too far, failure to qualify for the prestigious club tournament is inconceivable to most fans, and the pressure on the players will be intense from day one. Demanding supporters will look to the striker Luis Suarez to lead the way while winning results. Just as likely to come for the work in midfield off Steven Gerrard. And while scoring goals is obviously crucial, denying the opposition at the other end is equally important. The form of Daniel Agge, therefore, is vital to the task at hand. Youngster Raheem Sterling has been catching some shrewd eyes and could well get his chance this season. I'll tell you what, you've got to take your hat off to here. They've really done well on realism in career mode. Everything they've said, well, pretty much everything. There's been a few bits that are unrealistic, but they've done a real good job, to be honest with you. Transfer offer accepted. Oh! Yes! That's good. I hope he accepts that. Menez is a tank. He'll be the first French player I've ever bought. Nah, no thanks. We received an offer for Stuart Downing from Newcastle. That's right, unrealistic, like Newcastle would buy him. If they give me 5 million, they can have him. You know what? Newcastle have got money. They've still got money from the Andy Carroll sale. If this is based on real life, which it probably is, which obviously is. But you know what, a year like the crafty. So let's go for 10 million. You give us that, and you can have him. I'm not taking a massive loss by giving you him for 5 million. That's just ridiculous. Right. So, advance. Look at Joe Hart. I like Joe Hart. I think he's right. Keeper and half. Connor Cody. I don't have anything to add regarding this offer. Oh, that's not a good offer, is it? Give us 500. He's got some talent, this lad. That's the only amount I'd sell him for. Yes! Agger's back. I'm not going to put him in straight away. There's no point. He'll probably... Knowing our luck, just like real life, our luck, he'll break his leg. We have reviewed the price tag. Oh, of course he ain't. Barnsley, you must have more money than that. If you wanna buy any player, you got money. So many cheapskates on career mode. Transfer offer. We have reviewed the price tag you have set for Downing, and we don't believe that is worth that much. No shit, I was just testing you. The report, Alan Pardew has not given up hope of landing the England-born wild man, and may even think about resurrecting the transfer. Rumours are that Liverpool counter-offered in the region of 10 million for a 28-year-old, but Newcastle United are clearly unwilling to spend that kind of money. Of course. But Newcastle wouldn't even go in for him anyways. It'd be someone like Sunderland, wouldn't it? Contract offer accepted, get in. Oh, see another offer for Connor Cody. Oh, come on. Nope. Give us 500, you got a deal. There you go. Aberdeen, if you've got 425, you can thingy out another 75k. Yes, another addition to the squad, lads. I hope you approve of this signing because he's a beast. Might have to sign another young player. Who shall I sign? You know what? When I end this, well, my playthrough of it, well, not playthrough, this session, when I end this session of playing career mode, I might look in the comments, see if you've suggested anyone. So if you're listening to this now, and you, yeah, so you're listening to this now and you want to suggest a player that is good, then feel free, because I listen to all comments as long as they're relevant. But any young players, yeah, I might buy a centre back, you know, as cover. I might buy that Simon Kjær. I might have not said that right, but Simon Kjær, what his name is. I forgot who he plays for. I'll put his name in. Yeah, I'm sure he spelled it this way. I hope I'm right. He supports Liverpool, this Simon Kjær, you know. In real life. Born and bred. Well, not born and bred. He's, don't know, he just loves. And he's, thingy with Daniel Agge's defensive partner. Just put his position in. I won't get any results of that, cause probably because I haven't put that he's Danish. That was a, I don't even know how to say it, so that. But it wasn't bad, I suppose. There he is, Simon Kjær. Any good or what? He hasn't got very good physical attributes, has he? Only 23, not a bad age. If I can pick him up for cheap, I'll try and get him. Kieran Clark. Look at his cheesy. He's an happy lad, him. He's enjoying life. Even though he plays for Aston Villa. Where do I need strengthening? I need, in real life, Liverpool need a left back, so let's go for a left back. A young left back, preferably. Yeah, I can just see it coming up with loads of randomers. Come on then. Ashley Cole, Marcelo. Patrice Everett, nope, I'm not having you. Contrell, Crescito, Balls already. Oh, as I call him, Balls of Sweaty. That's what I call him. Oh, Pereira. Oh, is that in there? He won't join us. Oh yeah, you know about Leighton Baines. I heard that he's a Liverpool fan. His dad was at the Hillsborough. No tragedy. Oh, disaster. Should I call it? So yeah, he's a Liverpool fan. I think his dad was as well. And he plays for Everton. Good player though, he's come a long way. I mean, at Wigan he didn't really catch my eye really until he moved to Everton. He's good, that Nagatomo. He's fast. Look at his pace. Look at that. 91 agility, 89 acceleration, 87 sprint speed. He's an absolute beast. I'll inquire about him. What a name, fucks. You just don't have a name like that, do you? Ziegler. Antonini, Gibbs, Sissoko, Reset. Adriano, who's that? Oh yeah, Adriano, I know he is. Ayogo. Oh, but he's in fast, is he? I need a fast left back. No, I didn't mean easy. I'll put 70 in then. See if we can pick up a young lad that's very, very fast. That's what I'd like to do. Oh, you know what? Still the age then. Age, where is it? Do it 27. Then we won't get old, is like Ashley Cole in Evra. Come on. What, I've only got 27 grand? What the hell? Felipe Luis. Anzaldi, Pablo Amaro. And Shue, he was good, him, at Liverpool. I don't know why we got rid of him. I would have kept hold of him personally. Oh, Alaba. He's good, him. Oh, look at that pace. Look at that. Acceleration, 87. Agility, 86. Sprint speed, 86. That's beast. And he can play centre mid, left mid, centre defensive mid. I'll inquire about him. I like that. Where's he from anyways? Austria. Cool. Didac, who's that? Adriano. Mesbet, Komborov. Simon Paulson. Ryan Taylor, he spots Liverpool in real life. Bulgari Dream, who's that? Janinho? No. Danny Rose. Lucas Schmitz. Nah, there's not many players. David Fox, he plays for Fiona, he? Yeah, it is. That's about it. Can't get any left backs really. But let's keep advancing on. I just want to get to the start of the season, guys. Been on pre-season for ages. Even in real life, I'm not keen in pre-season. Let alone on here. It's been rescheduled. Liverpool versus Man City. 7 million. In response to Nagatomo. 6.5 million. 1.6. Oh, that's not bad. That's not a bad bid at all. I mean, a bad thingy. What they'd like to have. Juventus keen on signing Neuer. Let's go ask for more funds. Enter amount. Let's ask for 10. Let's do this. They better give me some money. How do you expect to have success these days without money? Look at Man City. We do not feel. Oh, that's pathetic. That really is. Okay, I'm gonna go back to them. I bet they're sick of seeing me. I'm always requesting. Give us 6 million. Whoa, not 60 million. Whoa, whoa. They'll definitely not give me that. They'll tell me, they'll sack me just for asking for 60 million. Nah, I'm not gonna. Qualify for Champions Cup. Win the cup. Come on, that's gotta be worth 6 million. Come on, don't be stingy, FSG. Come on. You know you love me. Right. Oh, God. Fernando Torres. Barcelona won't be interested in Torres. Yeah, right. I'm gonna have to mess about with budget allocation so I can get what's his face. What's going on here? I should be alright. Now let's go get Kia. He's a real good backup in my opinion. Where is he? Where do I find him? Will it come up in inquiries or something? Oh, shortlist, won't it? I think they wanted 1.6 million, so let's match it. Or should I just give them a player? That should be enough. I'll just give him a play. You know what? Swap deal straight up. Might work, you know. What do I have to sell? I don't even have anyone to sell. Because I've got rid of them all. Let's get rid of Peter Galacci. Sorry, mate. See ya. 550. So. So let's give them 1.5 million. That should be a good offer. It's a fair offer, to be honest with you. Even though the job I've got to do is get people for good value. Stoke City could surprise a few. They can. The dual Man City in real life. We have received a transfer offer for Daniel Agger. Fuck off. And he's probably worth between. No, he's worth more than that. He's worth about 20 million at least. Give us 25 million. You can have him. I'd love if they did try and come in with that. I won't accept it still. I love Agger, me. He's a Liverpool diehard. He's got "You'll Never Walk Alone" on his tattoos. I mean, you know, I just got him mixed up then. He's got a "You'll Never Walk Alone" tattoo on his knuckles. Oh my God, let's see if I mess that up. What did I say again? Did I say he's got "You'll Never Walk Alone" knuckles on his tattoo? What? Lil? We are pleased with the conditions and would like to go ahead with the DLC. That's how you do business, lads. You put in a play that you don't want and a play that they might want. Let's give him 13 grand for 4 years. It'd be good if he actually knew he supported Liverpool. That'd be cool, that, because he'd jump at the chance and it said, oh, he's a boyhood Liverpool fan and whatnot. That'd be cool, that. 9 million, no thanks. Counter offer, 25 million. Deal or no deal? Or should I say, deal or fuck off? That sounds like a better few options, to be honest with you. Over in talks of Atletico Madrid over Arda Turan. Good player, him. Boss, I feel I had a great preseason. Give me a chance in the opening game. I feel great and I know I can play a big part in helping the team to get the win. Alright, Shelves. Since you said to Fergie, you paid the ref, I'm gonna play ya. Respect, man, respect. I love Shelby, me. It's alright, legend. Let's take Sain out. Oh, you see that bit of a stutter then? What's that all about? Bit weird. Keep the team the same, I suppose. Oh yeah, I got Menes there. Didn't know I had Menes. And Kermit Gamero, what am I playing at? Oh, should I take out? Sorry, Carragher, I love you and everything, but take you out, mate. What else do I take out? Sorry, Sterling. I have to play Gamero, mate. Put Bruini on the wing. That should be alright. They're all in their preferred positions. I'm not going to play Agge straight away because I don't want him getting injured. See, you've got to think of everything. This is what I love about career mode now. Like, anything can happen. David Alaba's stock seems to be on the rise, therefore you should act quickly. Man United want him. Bloody hell. How can we compete with Man United? They offer a Champions League football. I want to leave. Oh, Sessegnon! Oh, this is what I mean, lads and girls. The unpredictability you get. I think I'm gonna inquire about Sessegnon now, you know. Initially, rumours had circulated that Stefan Sessegnon was planning an exit at the end of the season, but the situation appears to have accelerated and he wants out now. That's ASAP. What's he on though? What money is he on? Sessegnon, where is he? I'll put his name in. Just put Sess in. He plays in midfield. I'm sure he's about. Just put 75 in to be careful. I love Sessegnon, mate. He's a good player. I've always known he's a good player. Done well at Sunderland in real life. Stefan Sessegnon. Let's inquire. Teams do this in real life. If you see an unhappy player, they always just they do what I do, what I'm doing right now, and to target it, to try and get the player. In response to our recent inquiry of Stefan Sessegnon, we would consider a bid in the region of 15.5 million. I don't think I can give him that. I might just put a low offer in, see if that. See if him wanting to leave is a factor in that, you know, so I can get him cheaper. Just offer him 2 million. They'll probably be like, no way. Slap me across the face of a wet fish. So far there has been no comment from Kammeister on when we will see Menez's first team debut. When asked, he simply, well, apparently I said, good things come to those who wait. After the player's transfer to Liverpool from PSG, there has been concern from fans if the team needed Jeremy at all. Kammeister added, I know that Jeremy will be good for the team. He is exactly what we need right now, and I believe that he will make all the difference to our league position. Without wanting to be overshadowed, today's match may also see the Liverpool debut of Kevin Gamero. Mario Suarez as well might get a debut. An interesting encounter coming up in this round of games as West Brom host Liverpool. Both teams will be looking to take the points. Kammeister is preparing for the first match. When asked on when he thought the outcome would be, what he thought the outcome could be, sorry. I said, apparently, of course I want to start my reign with a victory, and that's what I'll be looking for. When he asked about the inclusion of certain players, I said, well, I responded, of course I have an idea of my first 11, but I'll obviously not be talking to the press about that. He continued, well, I continued, since it's apparently me saying this. What I've seen from the lads while I've been here has impressed me greatly, and I'm faced with a number of tough choices, but that's what I'm paid to do, and I've got no worries about upsetting players. If they're upset, then that means they want it to play, which is how it should be. Nice, I liking the realism here. Whoa! What? Whoa, that's a shocker. Whoa. Barcelona have signed Mario Balotelli. That is just beast. Can't believe that. That's a good signing. Mario Balotelli's a tank. 28 million as well. That is very good. No, look at this. You see that on the right? Mascherano to Man United's 16.5 million just then. That is ridiculous. He'd never go to Man United. Yeah, it's Man United. Go on, yeah. You've got to be a bit smarter, haven't you? Right, we're ready for our first Premier League match. I'm going to adjust the squad a little bit. I'm going to play Menez. Sorry, Bruni, I like you and everything, but I have to play Suarez. Where can he play? Centre second mid. I just play him on the left wing, it doesn't matter really, does it? Yeah, just play him there. Come on, lads, we can win this. We can do this. We can beat West Brom. I'm making sure we don't get beat like 3-0 again. Can't be having that. Against Steve Clark's team. Goal news, what's this? Goal news? What's that? Match selection. Oh, you can turn it off. That's cool, that. Sweet. That is really cool. I like that. Right, let's do this. We can do it, lads. We are Liverpool Football Club. We'll give our all. If it loads, that is. Bloody hell, it's taking ages.